I know you guys will be saying I've been missing content. Like, unlike me, if I want to upload Ankara on a particular video, all the slides in that particular video will be Ankara. Or if I want to do Asoebi. Yeah, since yesterday, I have been mixing up my content, both Ankara and Asoebi. Please, I hope you guys are enjoying it. If you don't like it like this, you can still drop your comment on the comment section. But tell me, if I'm uploading Ankara on a particular video, let it be Ankara throughout. If it's Asoebi, let it be Asoebi throughout. Please, I just want to know your thoughts. If you guys prefer it like this, or should I be mixing it up like this, both Ankara and Asoebi? Just drop your comment on the comment section box. But meanwhile, this particular video is mixed up to Ankara and Asoebi styles. They're beautiful letters, Ankara and Asoebi. I think one or two trousers, but also one or two skirt. But majority is gang styles. They are all gorgeous, unique, beautiful fabric, beautiful designs. So if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. It's free of charge. You are not paying for it. As you guys know, this channel is all about promoting African clothes, showing you all the beautiful styles you can design when it comes to our lovely print, Ankara and Asoebi styles. I will be leaving right now to enjoy this video to the end. Don't forget to give my video a thumbs up. It's free of charge. You are not paying for it. See you on the next video. Bye for now.
Thank you.